A black man talking about racism has unfortunately become kind of a cliche. But as a man of color, my goal is to live my life doing what I love, and that requires me to survive each day and protect my heart from getting affected by all of the moral decay. At this point, I don't even attempt to make sense out of all that he say, she say, because above all else, I have to make sure that I remain okay. Naturally, I grew up as a devoted Christian, and because of that, I don't cultivate faith in the machine of this wicked system. I mean, it's evident that there is melanin prevalent in my skin pigment, and I'm aware that all because I'm black, people are always going to treat me like I'm different. It's not necessarily something that I want to accept, but what other choices do I have? Consciously meditating on the things that I can't change, but only continue to make me mad.